argument he could make against it, but they want to hear him out. So they're saying they're going to have an answer by tomorrow morning. Although, you know how slow the board is with this stuff. Hey, can I call you right back? All right, thanks.
Hey, Hunter, how you doing?
Yeah, right.
The reason I'm here, at least until tomorrow morning, is that I'm still the executive vice president of talent relations and the interim general manager of Monday Night Raw. Now, when I met with the board earlier today, and I have the utmost respect for them. They were professional. And from a humanistic standpoint, a bunch of nice people. Seem like they're gonna really be fair, you know? And whatever decision they come up with, I'll accept. And by the way, guess who's gonna be here next week? Shawn Michaels.
What?
Sean's gonna
be
here.
Sean is in the middle of nowhere hunting right now. I know that. He's not gonna be here.
He was, but I suggested to the board of directors that we give the WWE Universe what they want, and that's Shawn Michaels. The showstopper, the heartbreak kid, Mr. Main Event.
I know who he is, moron.
Okay. I also gave the board of directors a suggestion for one of the main events at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view.
Well, what is it, Big Johnny?
John Cena versus Kane, one-on-one, in an ambulance match.
Actually, is a pretty good idea. Who gave it to you? I know you didn't think it up. Hey, is there an ambulance here tonight?
Yeah, I believe so, right out there. I
think it's got one of those little machines in it that, you know, the beep, beep, beep tells you when stuff's alive. When stuff dies, it goes beep, flatlines. Maybe we could hook your career up to it, see how long it lasts.
You're always joking around, Hunter. This week, last week. Come on, quit kidding
funny,
around.
Yeah, it's funny. Maybe we could hook you up to it and see if I don't flatline you right now if you don't get out of my office. Humanistic moron.